The human female reproductive tract can store sperm for days and then release it to allow a pregnancy to occur when ovulation is happening a few days later. It's true. There's a lot of internet myths about this, but they're actually confirmed. Now, a lot of species can do this besides humans. This is the Reddit post, "The uterus has little chambers for storing sperm." And this is what they look like in the human female. This is the cervical crypt with the mucus coming out of it. That's where the sperm is stored, and then it can be released over time. Other animals do this too. Mice for hours, dogs and horses for days, turtles for a year, and leafcutter ants can store the sperm for a decade. These are animals that can mate once and then ovulate and have reproduction months or years later. But it actually can happen in the human too. The cervical crypts are little parts of the cervix designed to be a storage space for the sperm, where it then can slowly release it over time. They can live for 5 days and pregnancy can occur even when ovulation occurs.